42,363. That's the number of vacant lots we have in Philadelphia. That's 1,790 acres of land, creating $3.2 billion in economic blight and $1.8 million in lost tax revenues. These are blighted havens for crime and urban food deserts. Now just imagine if we converted these vacant lots into food gardens, urban agriculture. During summer months alone, we can generate over $220 million of produce. That's enough to feed the 26% who live below the poverty line, enough to ensure that Philadelphia no longer leads all big cities in child poverty. When you walk by a vacant lot, picture a container full of rotting food that our poor and hungry cannot access. We don't need global solutions to our poverty problem. We're walking on them.